Plus, I think this year I'm more worried about protecting home court. I think home court's a special place for us to win, and I think we need to keep that going.
You guys get caught up in the rivalry at all? I mean, playing ASU, does it have different energy?
Yeah, there's always a different energy. The crowd brings a different energy. I think coach brings a different energy. Especially when you lose three in a row at home. I think that fourth game is a whole different game. You never want to lose to them, ever. And no matter what they're doing in conference, you always want to get that win.